Working in Joliet was killed after he fell down an elevator shaft. This happened in the Joliet Equipment Corporation building yesterday evening. The 23-year-old man was an employee on the second floor of the building. He was carrying cabinets from the elevator when the elevator began to rise with the door still open. The man tried to escape, but he became stuck between floors and fell into the elevator shaft. His name has not been released.